Well, it looks as if we are in for some more wintry weather later this weekend. Some of us, of course, have gardens to be concerned about.
Q2's Rob Griggs has some ideas on how we can protect our plants. Rob, will I enjoy my tulips beyond Sunday?
Well, Janelle, good news. You're going to be able to enjoy those tulips indoors. Bad news, they probably won't survive Sunday night into Monday morning. Mick Gainan from Gainan's in the Heights. Gosh, Mick, we've got a cold night coming up Sunday night. People may have flowers already out in their garden. Yep. What do we need to do?
Well, anything that's growing outside and stuff right now should be pretty well conditioned for it. But tulips, tulips, for instance, and stuff, they don't like any snow laying on them and stuff. And if we get the humidity's high, it's gonna kind of mess them up a little bit. But the good news about that part too is you should go ahead and cut them now and bring them inside for the weekend and stuff. So
now a lot of people wonder what's the difference between laying a frost cloth or tenting over their delicates out in the garden. Is there any rule of thumb about that when it's 27, 28 degrees?
Well, the frost cloth is pretty important on anything that's tender. So anything that people have grown indoors that they got antsy about planting outside, any of the vegetables and that sort of thing, should be covered, but they should use a frost cloth or something like that that will breathe nicely. Okay. Sometimes though, the things, if the ground temperature is warm enough and the frost cloth goes over the top of it, it will have a pretty good chance of surviving.
So the last question I'd have for you, if we get a little bit of wet snow in the area that would be heavy enough to actually appear on some of these trees that are starting to bloom and blossom, is there really anything anybody can do about that?
Not really. And you know, the best thing, the most critical thing, is to watch them for fire blight and stuff after this settles down a little bit. The moisture goes away and the heat comes up again.
Okay, well, so we've heard it from the expert. We've got to pay attention to things because the weather is going to turn, as Bob will share with us. And we want to watch for all those plants and trees. Mick Gainan, thank you very much for your time, sir.
Absolutely, you bet. Thanks for coming.
Let's toss it back to you.